everyone. My name is Vohanty Brahe. I am studying 7th standard at Greenwood School of CBSE. Now I am going to tell you about Constitution of India. Constitution is a set of rules and regulations guiding the administration of the country. The Constitution of India was written on 26th November 1949 and came in force on 26th January 1950. The Constitution of India is the latest constitution in the world. The Constitution of India begins with the preamble, which contains the basic ideal and principle of Constitution. One of the unique features in our Constitution is that it is partly rigid and partly flexible. It can easily change and grow with the change of time. The Constitution of India provides us elaborate list of fundamental rights and fundamental rights to the citizen of India. The fundamental duties include respect of national flag and national anthem and unity of country. Political party came and go was remains largely unchanged in the Constitution of India.